I'm king now. Oh no, Frost Giants. This is madness. I would kill them. No, you don't. If you kill them, I would. Hey, where is Thor and Loki? Let's go to the time portal, brother. Okay. Hello. We're here to kill you.
Huh?
What did I told you, Thor?
He said he wants to fight the Frost Giant. I told him I will not join.
Alright, Thor, you lost my trust. Now I'll take your power. Ah! Ah! Yes! Shut you, man. I know I was a frost giant. Explain that, you adopted father.
I'm going to sleep.
Oh well, I guess I'm king now.
Alright, because I'm looking for nothing here for science activity.
Where's my armor? Hello, shield person. Can I have my hammer, please?
No!
I'm still worthy. I have to do this. It's so useless.
Why could I not wield it?
Hello, brother. Anyways, father's dead. Now I'm actually ruling Asgard. Hey, Dad. Do you want to kill Odin?
Sure. Yeah.
I'm Thor, the lawful person on my home planet.
I'm not actually falling in love with you.
Sorry, God. I'll let Odin die. He's not even dead yet.
Yo, bros, I'm here to kill you. I'm mostly here to... Look, I'm sorry. I'm not sorry for you. Supper? Alright. Bye, Jane Foster. Believe now.
Alright, kill Odin.
Alright, here we go.
Blame you not.
Loki!
Okay, I'm still going back to sleep. Okay, why you want to kill Odin? Sorry, but my... Actually, Odin wasn't my father. Well, you're dead.
Ah!
Yay, I have saved the day. I'm still not yet dead. I will return up, Thor.